otázka na Míčenka, no. Já tam se tě zmrtnem, ha?
Visiting Armenia is becoming a usual thing for you.
Yes.
And I would like to say that we very, very much your readiness and your activity and promotion Armenia. And it is really very important. Now we have internationally huge increase of interest toward Armenia, and I believe that you have your input for that, and I hope and I'm sure you will continue your such activity, and of course I'm glad, I know that you would like to discuss to have discussion on potential of Armenia. And I would like, I'm very glad for this opportunity because now in Armenia and for our government it is a very important issue and encouraging women to make more economic activity.
Yeah, that made me so happy to hear. I went and I met with an organization and saw here, and I saw that they had such a huge focus on wanting to bring power to women in business, and that made me really happy to see. And I think they said that 50% of the population is women.
More.
You
mean in Armenia?
Yeah.
In Armenia we have more than 50%.
Oh wow.
And so it is very important to engage them fully in our countries. In life, in terms of economic activities, in terms of political, social activities. And by the way, I can say that my government has biggest number of women involved and appointed in high positions, and I'm very glad for
that's
that. But now it's very important for us too.